You don't need to be afraid of that. We got our answer.